Raven. Now that you've disrupted Rashida's command chains, it's time to go after the money. Lars Hallström based his operation here in return for immunity from extradition. This freedom allows him to further his own plans and take on any enemies he desires. Governments, financial groups, and corporations have all been hit. His money and technical skills keep Rashida's government rich and her people cut off from the rest of the world. They've had no access to foreign media or the internet for a generation. Destroying the main satellite antenna will open access to the West and begin the process of change. But the Citadel, his data center, is surrounded by full-spectrum jamming equipment, preventing all unauthorized comms. As long as they're active, we can't see what he's doing, and our audio will be compromised. The servers are cooled by an elaborate liquid immersion system. Take out the pumps, and it will fry the motherboards. Finally, pull any data you can and upload a virus into the mainframe. Eliminate Hallström to gain access. Cutting Rashida off from her money is the mission. Don't screw it up.
Control, this is Raven.
Received. Send sit rep.
I'm on location. A couple of clicks out from the Citadel.
Hallström's data center is impressive, but financed with stolen millions and focused on acquiring more.
Your last message was unclear. Transmission is poor.
It's the satellite jammers. Comms will be weak till you disable all three. First target is ahead.
Roger. Stand by. Control, radio check. Over.
Weak, but readable, Raven.
I have eyes on the first jamming tower.
Look for a control box near the top of the array. You can disable it from there.
Understood. Control, this is Raven.
I read you, Raven.
I'm seeing other structures in the forest. Do you have intel?
Negative, but they're likely relay stations or signal boosters for the jammers.
An elevated position might be handy. I could set up an OP from one.
Please repeat?
I say again, I may use them to observe patrols.
Understood. Your call.
Thank you.
That's not evil. What is that?
Bridge clearance needed. Over. Hold copy. Recon for location. Defensive stance. Out.
First jamming tower.
Acknowledged. Hostile numbers should be low, but watch out for patrols.
Say again.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Always do. Jammer is down.
Good work. One down.
Say again.
Raven, I'm looking at SAR data from satellite imaging. There appears to be some kind of tunnel network in that sector.
Could be heavily guarded.
Or could give you a faster route to the objectives.
Roger.
We have no intel on the layout. You make the call. Control out.
Control, radio check.
Weak and distorted, Raven.
Hostile forces are stronger than intel reported.
Raven, I have not understood your message. Please say again.
I say again, your intel is off. Enemy forces in the area are strong.
Raven, say again.
Gotta kill these jammers. Another jammer down.
Raven, I'm looking at SAR data from satellite imaging. There appears to be some kind of tunnel network in that sector.
Could be heavily guarded.
Or could give you a faster route to the objectives.
Roger.
We have no intel on the layout. You make the call. Control out. Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information. Raven, intel from our recon team shows a sniper training camp just outside the Citadel. Hellstrom's obviously a fan of your profession.
Good to know.
Proceed with caution. Scan all positions.
Raven, radio check. Are you receiving?
Control, it's weak fare. You're drifting in and out.
Our satellite recon shows another jammer located in this sector.
Control, received. The sooner I take it out, the better.
Intel indicates that the hyena is in the vicinity of the jammers.
Thank you.
Last jammer is decommissioned.
Excellent work. I read you 5x5 now.
At least our comms channel should be clear from here on in. Moving on to the tech whiz.
Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.
Hyena has been put down.
Well done. One less bad guy. You can exfil safely now. Check your map. Raven, intel from our recon team shows a sniper training camp just outside the Citadel. Hellstrom's obviously a fan of your profession.
Good to know.
Proceed with caution. Scan all positions.
Data is secure.
Very good, Raven.
Control, I have eyes on the antenna array.
Raven, received. Disable it, and let's open this country up to the 21st century.
I don't understand why Hellstrom wants to wreck this system. With his skills, I'd just exploit it. Earn a few million.
Apparently you don't share his political philosophy.
I don't have a political philosophy.
Speaking of which, get a move on. We've got a rebellion to start.
Noted. I'm Oscar Mike.
I can't wait to see how the people react when Western news starts to spread. Control out. Schematics show 3 sets of exposed rotating gears around central antenna. You have a brief firing window to cripple each set.
So that's 3 gears I need to hit.
Not quite. There are 3 sets of gears, so you have 9 targets. You need to change your firing position after each set.
Roger that. Raven out.
Thank you.
be another gun.
Take your shot. Don't rush it.
Yeah, I know. Three in quick order.
It's at moments like these when I appreciate a sniper's skill.
Let's hope your confidence isn't misplaced. Stand by. Control. First motor is disabled. Can't hit the other gear motors from here.
Acknowledged. Move to second position.
Moving. Stand by. Thank you. Motor disabled.
Nice shooting. One to go.
Control, I don't have an angle here. I need a better position.
Looks like your best spot could be somewhere behind the antenna's relay station at its base.
Offline. All targets splashed.
Excellent work.
Wasn't totally sure I could pull that off.
Well, we picked you for a reason. Head to one of the extraction points when you're done here. I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information.
Control. I have limited visibility. It's foggy as hell here.
Eyes up, mate. According to the satellite data, the antenna is right above you.
I don't know why they exist. Go down here. No one will ever get this far.
We're the last line of defense, just in case.
How likely is that?
Not very likely. Which means we're less likely to get shot. And I'm good with that.
Lucky. I'd like to see some action. They insist we control down the people. No one will ever get this far.
We're the last line of defense, just in case.
How likely is that?
Not very likely. Which means we're less likely to get shot at. And I'm good with that.
I'd like to see some action.
You haven't seen enough action living in this godforsaken country.
I want to test myself. See what I can do.
Right now, what you can do is shut up.
Raven, can you read me?
I read you, Raven.
These air ducts are a good option, but the ventilation fans are live.
Recon the area. They need power. Perhaps you can overload their controls.
Understood. Stand by.
Thank you.
I have eyes on an APC.
Raven, stay dark for as long as possible. Find another route.
I'm way ahead of you.
Khalil is somewhere underground.
Target splashed. Khalil is finished.
Good work. Hostile killed. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
Base X-ray Yankee! The Dingo escaped! We can't locate you! Over!
Fire!
Sierra 1 to base! We can see the hostile! Clear!
Servers are chilled from this facility. Take out the pumps, and you'll take out the cooling. Thermal issues in data centers are normal, so the system may not flag the problem till it's too late.
I guess the water further up the pipes will mask the change here.
You're smarter than I pegged you for.
I have to be. Sniping takes a lot of mental math. Distance, gravity, wind speed.
Maybe I'll have you do my taxes.
Who pays taxes? Raven out. There's a water pump in the back of the facility.
There must be some access in there.
Do you see that pump control panel?
Roger. Access may be underwater. How's your swimming? Raven, some pumps may be accessible through the tanks. But unless you're packing gills, and drain the water before you try those tunnels.
Roger.
Counter!
First pump is down.
Good work. Two left.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Over.
The water level's dropping.
That may open up new access points. Check your surroundings.
Control. Second pump is disabled.
So far, so good. Stay alert, Raven.
That's the plan. Stand by. Control, sit rep. All the pumps are down.
Raven, acknowledged. Move on to the next objective. The data center may notice the loss of cooling soon.
I'm still a distance out from the Citadel. On the move.
Good luck. Control out. I've updated the X4 coordinates on your map.
Control, come in. This is Raven.
Go ahead, Raven.
Approaching the Citadel. Any idea why Hellstrom calls it that?
From his psych profile, he's obsessed with acquiring knowledge about his enemies. And Citadels usually command a great view of their surroundings. Plus, it matches his twisted sense of humor, given that it's mostly underground.
Well, all castles need doors.
Time to knock on his, metaphorically speaking.
Control, this is Raven. I have eyes on the front gate. Security presence is heavy. Multiple tangos.
Then find a back door. We have little in the way of intel on this place.
There's a weakness. I'll find it. Stand by.
Raven, their security systems may be accessible at the front gate. You could power them down. It's a high-risk approach, though.
If I can't find an alternate route, I may try that.
Silent will be safer, for sure.
I'll keep that in mind. Raven out.
Raven, is there an alternate info point?
Still on recon.
Understood.
This Hellstrom.
What about him?
He really as dangerous as you portray him? I don't think anyone knows he's here. Looks like he's scared.
No, he's not scared. The Citadel protects his data. He cares more about that than his own life. You're here to end him.
Lucky me. Seems I've killed the power to something down here.
The Citadel's defense grid is split into three sectors. You've cut power to Sector 1. The other two must have similar fuse boxes. Try following the cables.
Got it. Two more sectors. Follow the cables to shut them down.
captured mobile sonar. This uniform is like a miniature mobile sonar.
Looks like a useful exfil point.
Raven, say again.
Just talking to myself.
Rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill him first.
Delta Mike! There's a sniper in Sector 7! Clear! nearby sectors. Search from cover. Out.
Do you copy?
Raven, roger. 5x5.
I'm at the entrance. It's locked tight.
Sweep the area. Look for an alternate access on the ground.
This isn't a bad idea. Control, sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go for control.
I'm inside.
Good work. Find Hellstrom, get his key card. It's the only way to access the mainframe.
Control, do you have eyes on this?
Roger. That's a lot of computing power. Maelstrom's operation is larger than we thought.
I think I see an elevator.
Confirmed. That'll take you everywhere you need to go, including the mainframe once you have the access card.
I just spotted Hellstrom. He's on B2.
That's a poor angle for a shot. But improve your elevation before trying.
Yeah. Height will make it easier. A knife up close might be safer, though.
I don't know how to do it. because the system that enslaves us has nothing to do with capitalism.
Out.
Control, why do we need Hellstrom's keycard? Other personnel must have access too.
Affirmative. Any of the critical staff could give you access to the server room.
Then why Hellstrom's card?
He's paranoid about security. The main terminal requires his card and his alone. And you need admin level privileges.
So get the card.
Roger that.
Control, Primary target is down.
Do you have his keycard?
Keycard acquired.
Excellent. Now make your way to the mainframe. Use the elevator and go to B4.
Kilo 5 to base. We lost him.
Just have got...
Wilco.
Can you see the access terminal?
Not sure. Wait.
I agree.
Have you located the access terminal?
Raj.
Then let's get this done. Time to introduce the virus.
Doing it now. Okay, that's not good.
Raven, give me a sit rep.
The system is down, but I triggered some kind of alarm. The facility has gone into lockdown. Control, I'm locked in and tangles are flooding the room. I need options.
Wait, over.
Come on, it's getting hot in here.
The security chief, Nakamura, can reset the alarms. Get her keycard.
How do I find her?
Scan the hostiles. She must be out there.
Copy that. I'll locate her.
We won't go.
Roger! Fire at will! Out!
Get over my dead body. Stop hiding! My grief.
doesn't look good. It's unstoppable.
Charlie 1, I hear shots nearby.
Anything about it?
Laws won't change anything.
Our cause is strong.
We will prevail.
Kilo 5 to base. We lost him. Awaiting orders. Hot!
Nakamura's.
That's Nakamura. You need her key card to lift the lockdown.
I have Nakamura's key card.
You can bypass their lockdown security now. The lift should be working once you do.
Let's see. Raven out. All right, it's done. The lockdown has been lifted.
Time to exfil. Fast. Perfect. Now the only thing left to do is exfiltrate.